Welcome to Bogus, your powerful promotion tool on Shopify. I'm Ruby, and today we're diving into a topic that any Shopify merchant should know. It's how to set up buy one get one automatically on Shopify. Let's get started with a quick recap about BOGO. Typically, BOGO has two types, buy one get one free and buy one get one discounted. Many merchants favor it because of the magic of quickly clearing inventory and increasing conversion rate by offering a free or discounted item when shoppers purchase another. This is also perfect for attracting new customers to overcome their hesitation. Merchants sometimes ask me that can they set up a BOGO automatically without app using a Shopify native discount. Once it is free, we should consider some limitations below. Shopify native BOGO only triggers when two items are added and the second item must be added manually. But how about the single item buyers because they just add only one item to their cart? Moreover, if you offer a BOGO hub, customers absolutely don't want the discounted item to be auto-applied to their cart. It's like force them to buy and you give them no control over the order. So, back to the question, Shopify native discount doesn't allow you to create an automatic BOGO. Instead, you need to explore third-party apps. Head over to the Shopify App Store, search the word BOGO. You can see among many BOGO apps, Bogos is an outstanding one with 4.9 average rating, has the most number of reviews, and is now the top one promotion tool on Shopify with 10 years experience. With Bogos, the system will automatically add the second item into customer cart. If they accidentally remove the free second item from their carts, it will be auto-added again. If you offer a Bogo discounted, Bogos will help you display a gift slider, putting you to claim the discounted gift. If you don't want the gift, just turn off the pop-up. Moreover, Bogos has enough features to promote your offers without annoying shoppers, like gift icon and the offer widget. Now, let's start with creating a BOGO with the BOGO's app. Step 1, click Create Offer. Here, you will find various templates to choose from. Use the template BOGO buy one get one the same. Then, fill in all the offer information that you want, from the title to schedule your offer. And as you can see here, the template has set the main condition up for you. Remain the multiply gift with number of products on if you want to buy one get one, buy two get two, buy three get three, and so on. If no, just turn it off. Then select the product. For example, I will choose the body lotion here. Then select. And in the select gift section, you can see that the percentage discount is 100%, meaning it's completely free. And the template has also set the gift up for you, exactly the same as product above. Once you have done everything, take a moment to preview it by looking at your preview widget on the right. The final step is to hit the publish button and your offer now is live on your Shopify store. Let's take a quick look. Bogos has displayed the free gift for you and the offer widget has also updated. Okay, then add the body lotion to my cart and the BOGO offer is automatically applied. Okay, we finished the BOGO free, so how about the BOGO discounted? Simply navigate back to the offer, scroll down to the end, adjust the percentage to 50%, for example. Save changes and check it again. Add the cart and pop! I'll gift slider display, and now you can choose to claim the discount or not. And there you have it. Know how to set up BOGO automatically for your store using the BOGO's app. We've dropped the link to install BOGO's in the description for you to grab a 7-day trial. Finally, thanks for watching. It's the series Shopify How To Grow with BOGO's. We are BOGO's, powerful promotion tool on Shopify.